गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, आई एम शालिग्राम मिश्रा, टीचर महात्मा गांधी शिक्षण संस्थान। दिस वीडियो इज ऑफ क्लास 3 मेंटल मैथ असाइनमेंट नंबर 13। क्वेश्चन नंबर ए, राइट द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ द अंडरलाइन डिजिट्स। चिल्ड्रेन, डिजिट्स एट द डिफरेंट प्लेस हैज डिफरेंट प्लेस वैल्यू। Like digits at one's place have the same value. That is, if here you can see the example 789. Here 9 is at one's place, so place value of 9 is 9. 8 is at 10's place, so then place value of 8 is 80. And 7 is at 100 place, so place value of 7 is 700. So different digits have different place values in the number. Now we will start. Question number A to solve 789. Here underlined digit is 8, which is at 10th place. So underlined digit is 8 at 10th place. So its place value will be 80. Now next, 665. Here underlined digit is 6. So its place value is 600. 499. Here 9 is the underlined digit, which is at 1's place. So the place value of 9 is here, 9. 347, 4 is at 10th place, underlined digit is at 10th place. So place value of 4 is here, 40. Now 458, here 4 is the underlined digit, which is at 100th place. So the place value of 4 is here, 400. Now 339. Here underlined digit is 3, which is at 10th place. So the place value of 3 will be 30. Now 586. Here underlined digit is 5, which is at 100th place. So the place value of 5 is here, 500. 844. Here underlined digit is 4, which is at 1st place. So place value of 4 is here, 4. Now question number B, fill in the blanks. 600. 600 can be written as 6 hundredths, or it can be written as 60 tens, or it can be written as 600 ones. In the same way, 800 you can write as 8 hundredths, or 80 tens, or 800 ones. Okay? Now question number C, fill in the blanks. In 689, the digit in the tens place each. So you will count from this side, ones, tens and hundred. So digit at tens place is 8. So your answer will be 8. The digit in the tens place is 8. Now, next question, you see in 256, the digit in the hundred place is, so ones place, tens place, hundred place. So hundred place digit is 2. So your answer will be here, 2. Now in 900, the digit in the ones place is ones. So digit in the ones place is 0. So your answer will be 0. So children, in this video, we have discussed assignment number 13. In the next video, we will discuss some other assignments. Thank you.